Ecuador.
Yeah, yep.
See you this time.
Glad to meet you.
Glad to meet you.
Pleasure. His family. Yeah. The rest of the United States.
A little there.
Esteban.
Well, you and I will go over there and have a picture there, and then they will come in and join us in the long ass.
Tengo mucha honra de saludar al presidente de esta gran nación y estar presente ante un líder del mundo en la hora actual. Ecuador considera que Estados Unidos es será un maravilloso recuerdo.
Just a little sweet piece of candy and jelly beans.
Master Lou,
Mr. Ambassador.
Pleased to see you.
Mr. Lou, my wife.
Hello there.
And I saw all my children along.
Well,
we have this one.
Hello there.
Mr. Lou.
Hello.
Mr.
Thomas. How do you do?
And that's my grandson.
Your grandson. Oh. Yes. Hello there. Nice to see you.
You want to see?
You and I will go over there and have a picture taken, and then we'll all come in and let a group picture taken.
Yes. Thank you.
And may I say that we're looking forward to the Prime Minister's visit here this month.
I'm grateful to you for serving me now and traveling here when the Prime Minister arrives.
Yeah.
And I'm sure my Prime Minister will be.
You just saw that.
I'm meeting you and having discussions. You and my first of your cabinet.
And we're. Well, it's good to have you here. I hope you'll be very happy. For a little dance up there. Jelly beans. You're studying in Australia. I've made that flight out there to Australia. It's a long way. Yes, it is.
Rakic?
Ambassador.
Pleased to see you.
Happy to be here.
Mr. Rakic?
Hello. Nice to see you. We shall go over there and have a picture taken, and then you'll come in and do all three of the pictures.
Thank you.
Well, you had a pretty fast run. Yeah, I was going to say, you had a few stops in there, too.
We visited five capitals, talked to heads of state before, heads of government, rather. And Syria Assad was ill, and we couldn't see him, but we talked to Saddam, his foreign minister, who is a pretty much of a clone of Assad, and his surrogate.
Now, was this before or after Jesse's visit?
Well, we were 2 days after Jesse's visit. We didn't see the good Reverend Robert.
Well, we got a very warm letter back to my letter from Assad.
Be cautious, Mr. President.
Yeah.
Be cautious.
They're a lousy bunch. And they're, of course, the big problem over there. I thought...
President, how are you? Happy New Year.
Well, same to you.
Pete, how are you?
How are
you? I'm fine. Nice to see you.
Good to see you.
Hello, Pete.
Vice President.
How are you, pal?
How are you? Good to see you.
Fine.
Yeah,
nice
to see you. Thank you, sir.
Sit down.
Thank you very much.
Oh!
Well, you know why I'm here.
I will. Yeah.
I will take as little of your time as possible. I think it is imperative, though, that you have an opportunity to review, if it's not yet a decision, I hope it won't be a decision, not to go ahead with what I would urge you to do. I speak, incidentally, not just for myself, but also for Barry Goldwater, for Ted Stevens, for several fellows from the House. Initially, I requested that we all come down. This is fine. But they agree that the F-20 really should be a suitable, not only a suitable.
So it worked out. Yeah, this is well, go out back to New York and then
At the table, I'm just telling you some of the things they're doing. You want to be in the middle. We're getting the meetings. And they really are moving toward a pretty composite economy. He said, it has to do with agriculture, but he said, he told me how many hundreds of actual co-ownership things they have with private business now, business investment in company with them. But also their approach to many factories is on a cooperative basis. Instead of like Russia, where the state says, oh, the people own this, and it's the state that owns it, and their employees, no, all the employees share in the ownership of the factories in which they work. It's like a farm cooperative.
Yesterday, sitting next to the farm minister at lunch, I was kind of out on the farm for a year or two, and I said I was surprised that they could sustain that kind of dysfunctional use of high skills, talents, and so forth. It was interesting. He didn't even think about it. He says, yeah, that was really dumb. We don't do that.